What happens in Lagos will affect Davos tomorrow. What happens in New York will happen in Beijing. The world is connected. You will all fly after you leave here at Davos and go to almost every country on the earth within a 12 or 14 hour flight. And yet the world is incredibly vulnerable.